In this video, I'll show you how to add and remove an attachment. With the email that you want to send open, in the Message tab, click on the Attach File icon. Use a recent file, or search your filing system by clicking Browse this PC. Click the required file. You can see that the file has been attached to the email. Alternatively, copy the file and paste into the email. If you want to remove an attachment before sending, click the drop-down arrow on the attachment and click Cut.